But for me, teaching is learning. I grew up Turkey, in the middle of Turkey, a city called Konya. When I was growing up, we were always playing soccer. I was a really good goalkeeper, and I was a really good defender. My other hobby is listening to music. I played a drum, I played a trumpet, I played a clarinet. I actually attended the military high school. And in the military, actually everything works as a system. Everything you do has to be synchronized. They have to be synchronized as a system to accomplish an objective that either of these systems cannot do by themselves. I would like to touch students' lives. I think in classroom you can do that. If you can really connect with them, they can ask you professional or personal development questions, and then when the class is done, you can really impact their lives with your little contributions from your side, but for him, it's a big revelation. Systems engineering itself is a big discovery. It's really just evolving. It helps us reduce the product life cycle. I definitely recommend everybody to put on their systems goggle or glasses, and also risk management hat, and then look everything with a project management perspective. Life will be, I think it'll be a little bit easier.